They're off. Rick goes wide. That'll be a man for the three spot. That'll put a man between him and North. Swept up that trail. Holly, Bottle, Fisher, Smith, Holland, and North. 8 cent race yard is 8 cent race. Anthony out front, followed by Mallory, Rick, Brad, Bruce, and Andrew Schwab. One, two, three, kind of pulled away from the pass, and beats with Mallory Boston. The next pack would be Smith, Collins, and York. Leaders coming off the back stretch. It's Swift, 3 tenths back to Mallory. 1 second with Bottle Sticker. Brandon has 4 spots. Just getting that spot up to George. George on 4, 5. Collins and 5. So the running order is it? Anthony Swift, Andrew Mallory, Rick Bottlesticker, Andrew Schwab, Brad Smith, and Bruce Collins. Swift with the lead, 1 tenth back to Mallory. Bottlesticker ball a little off, now on 6.7 back. North and all silver, pushing in the fourth spot, 3.8 back in. Followed by Bud and Brad. Back from Andrew, that'll get Swift to breathing room. Fast back to Ben, 8-2 from Swift, Mallory with an 8-2, 8-3 from Bottlesticker, 8-6 Storm, 8-9 Collins, and a 9-0 from Brad Smith. 6-10 left to go, Brad, 6-10 left to go. Swift out front, Mallory at 2 spots, 2.1 back. Our number 3 car coming to the line now, Bottlesticker, 5.2. Storm also machine in 4, Schultz again, 4.4, followed by Bud and Brad. Four back, followed by Collins and Smith. 3 minutes left to go, drivers. 3 minutes left to go. Bowery comes through the scoring. 2.1 on the gap. 2.45 left on the clock. Andrew now gets down the test to see the rear of that car. Swift on the back stretch. Bowery on the back stretch. Gap in line is kind of showing the test. Rick in that 3 spot. Swift now with a fast lap of 8.147. Bowery with an 8.212. 8.333 for file sticker, 8.347 for North Carolina, 8.87 and 8.9 for Smith. 2.05 to go, drivers. 2.05 to go. Swift and Fox. Ball 3 and go, 5 gets back. Ball pulls over, lets the leaders go live. North missing the door off his car. I'll just leave it there. Kind of cool how it's stuck in the plastic like that. We got to get a picture of that. We have found your door, North. 1:25 left to go. We've got Swift as our leader. Power 7 back at that 2 spot. 5 sticker through. Door 4. Top 5. Smith 6. White, green and purple car, white, orange and blue at the line and gold. 3 tests this time on. Anthony swing a little wide, Andrew a little over inside. Ooh, looks inside, a little bump. They come to the line, Swift, Bowery. There's 45 seconds left on the clock, 45 seconds left on the clock. On the back stretch they come. Swift, Bowery at the line, 4 tenths. Coming into the last traffic. 35 on the clock. Andrew looking for an inside move. Anthony running that line nice and tight. Swift at the line. Oh, Cap gives Bowery the inside. Bowery out front. Anthony looking for a bad inside move. There's 20 seconds left on the clock. Bowery gives it back to Swift. At the line, Andrew makes the inside pass. Swift looking for an inside move back. Little gap from Swift is in. Bowery's a breathing room. One more lap, driver. There's 7 seconds on the clock. Bowery off top. Anthony in 2. Down the back stretch they come. Andrew in with the win. Swift in with the 2. 5 sticker 3, Jordan. I don't think you're going to finish that. Rick, you ain't finished. Yeah, I think I changed your position. Thank you, Rick. Now you don't get the end up. Make sure all owner transponders are in the story.